Hello students, I hope you all are fine at home. In previous class, we are learned four letters. In this class, we will going to revise four letters. First letter is E. I will show you how to write E. First you have to write sleeping line, E. E a egg. Again, once again, sleeping line, E. E a elephant. Once again, I am showing sleeping line, E. E a egg. Next letter is F. F for fish. Standing line, sleeping line, F. F for fish. Again, once again, sleeping line, F for flower. Once again, I am saying sleeping line, F. F for frog. Next letter is G. G go grapes. How to write G? See, first you have to curve, big curve, standing line, sleeping line, again standing line. This is G. G go road. Once again, I am showing big curve, sleeping line, standing line. G. G go goat. Big curve, standing line, sleeping line, G, 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 gun. Last letter is H. I will show you how to write standing line, another standing line, H. H, her hat. Again, once again, standing line, sleeping line, H her head. Standing line, sleeping line, H her house. Thank you, students. Have a nice day.